and I want to own this
at a show where you can say, oh, I want it only.
Right, only here on
Celebrity Confession Upgraded Show.
Well, that's very good.
It's been a tiring week, but I still enjoyed it. How about you, Isai?
It's great. I haven't found anything, but oh, how about our viewers? I hope it's fine.
Yeah, that's right. I know you once again enjoy our show because we got here some of the biggest confessions of some of the favorite cast of Primetime Teleserie,
The Idol. And first celebrity we're going to interview is a well-known leading man of his generation. He was first discovered in Pinoy Big Brother First Edition. Since then, he has made a lot of projects and has done his first movie with Tony Gonzaga. This man has a lot of talent and truly, he is a certified idol cast. Let's all welcome Tommy Milby.
Hi.
I'm so much honored to be invited you.
We're also very honored to be with you here and to give our viewers, especially your loving fans, some confessions you want to share.
Oh, it's my pleasure. It's just that I'm really nervous to what you're going to ask me. And hope I could answer all what is being asked.
Don't worry, we're not going to force you to speak if it's confidential. Your privacy is still important. Okay, to start this first question. How is your relationship with Anne Curtin?
Anne and I, we're good friends. Anne is a great girl, and of course, I am a great girl. So there's no reason why we couldn't be a good friend. I still care for her, and she still cares for me. But sad to say, we're just stay as friends. Anyway, Anne has his own career in life, and anything she wanted to do, I know it's her decision.
Oh, what a very nice answer. Well, how about your relationship with Maria Digby?
Maria Digby is a good friend of mine. But there's nothing in between us. It's just that she calls me when she's not busy and I call her when I have time. And to sum up, we're calling each other with our free time.
It was a very frank answer. Okay, and that was it. Do you have any message for your idol fans and viewers?
To all the fans, thank you for supporting the idol, and I hope you'll keep on supporting the teleserie.
Up next is a famous female idol cast, so stay right there and we'll be right back.
In this fast changing world, we always wish for the good life, for us to have a good life and share with those we love, to have the best of what life has to offer, to be the best in what we wish to be.
New Zealand Creamery, enjoy good life.
And we're back. Oh, I guess that some of our viewers were very emotional with your one-on-one interview with Sammy Lowe. And now, the second idol cast we're going to interview is a very talented girl. She was first covered in Star Million Singing Contest, singing the song of her ultimate idol, Celine Dion, as her winning hit. She is also a very well-known girl as Popstar Princess, and surely she is a certified idol cast. Please help me welcome Miss Sarah Gay. Thank you, Sarah, for accepting our invitation to be with us here today.
Oh, it's my pleasure to be here.
Okay, first question. How did you feel about the issue among you, Christine Reyes and Rayburn Cruz?
Well, the issue was kind of nice. I never made anyone for that, especially Christine Reyes. And there were a lot of issues that there was a fight between the two of us. But there were never any truth to them. And I really never shoot any bad trick with her. In fact, the two of us were good friends. Especially if we would meet at the Asa Cats meet. And Christine was a good dancer and I could dance too. So maybe we could dance together at the Afro.
Okay, you're really encouraging when answering, huh? Well, next is, how did you handle that issue with the intentionally planned kidnapping of your father?
Oh, that was very hard to see because my father has never done anything to them. Honestly, I don't know what to do with that incident. But my family just wanted justice for them. And I guess that kidnapper, maybe he thought we owned a home shop. That's why he planned to kidnap my father.
Okay. Thanks, Sarah, for answering my question. Any message for your supporters?
And to all my supporters, thank you for supporting me without you. There will be no Sarah game. Thank you very much.
Okay. Up next, another heartthrob cast of Idol, so watch it and we'll be right back.
One real lucky Coke 45 drinker gets a weekend getaway with Christine Reyes in the Coke 45 Baba Vroom Real Man promo.